All right, folks, I'm just getting more of the song Deck the Halls coming to me for the number three, and it just keeps dividing by three. So, deck the halls with boughs of holly. That all divides by three. La 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 la, divides by three. Tis the season to be jolly. That all divides by three as well. La 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 la. And I just want to highlight a few of these words and just how quickly you can do them in your mind. So, and by the way, we finished that last glorious video with the word check. In particular, a big check. You know, if you're a teacher in a classroom and someone does something right, you gotta go big. You just gotta be like, check, son. And when we say the word check and checkmate in chess, all of those words divide by three to the glory of the Trinity, so that no one ever completes a chess game without glorifying the Triune God who ordained it, okay? So check divides by three with two threes in it. Two C's, which is three, H, E, K, it's together to make 13, 24, wow. So check equals 30 perfectly. Literally composed of 24 triple A plus three plus three. It's maximum for the number three. And there's a beautiful 24 triple A to the glory of Jesus equals A in the word check. And of course, that's the most important word in a game of chess. Check. And then mate, which equals the word team. Okay, isn't that cool? A teammate. So when you say a teammate, you're saying 33, 33. Team, is 39. Okay, TM is 33, EA is 6, 39 total. So checkmate is then 69, which equals Jehovah. So literally every single time someone says checkmate in chess, they are literally saying the name Jehovah, who is the God of the universe. So there has not completed a single chess game on this planet that has not glorified Jehovah every single time. So let's just write that on the board so that it's written on the wall, so to speak. So the writing is on the wall, okay? So, let's make room here, let's write them again, actually. Let's just erase this much here, let's give ourselves a little bit of space right now, a little bit more, that's fine. So, Jehovah, Jesus is Jehovah, Jehovah is the Triune God, we prove that mathematically. Center letter is the famous O, God's favorite letter, to glorify the number 3, 15. That gets flanked with HV, which makes 30, divides by 3. That gets flanked with two vowels, EA, which makes 6, double 3. And that gets flanked with JH, which makes 18, divides by 3. It's perfect. So altogether, the divine text Jehovah adds to the famous 69, which is a triple of 23s, and 23 is the famous ninth prime, okay? Which is, of course, 3 times 3. That's the law of prime in there to show off. Okay? So that's the full glory of this number 69 for the number 3. 3 times the ninth prime. 23 is a prime number. Well, which prime number is it? It is the ninth prime number. That's what you do. When a number is prime, you substitute the order, okay, of the number. It's the ninth prime. So it glorifies the number 3. Okay? And if you're really good, you'll do the math in the text when you actually speak. 23 out of your mouth, the letters, 23, write them out, solve that mathematically, and that divides by 3, letter by letter, okay? 23, and then it goes into infinity, because this text produces a number, which in turn has text, and that text in turn has another number, which has text, and that has another number, which has text, which has another number, which has text, and it goes potentially into infinity, or it'll loop around to eventually hit one of the numbers it already hit, and it's just beautiful. So, but Jehovah equals 69, and checkmate, which is the famous ending of every single chess game in the history of the world. And of course, chess is the king of all intellectual games. Checkmate equals 69. Starting with the letter C, which is 3, we detailed the glory of check and mate. So check was 30, and mate is 39. Okay? And you can even get that 30 and 39 coming from the letters of Jehovah. Probably several ways to do it. Yeah, I see several ways to get 30 and 39 out of the text, out of the letters Jehovah, so that you can have it proven to you beyond all reason that Jehovah God, this is Jehovah God, okay, who is Jesus. Jesus is Jehovah, God the Father is Jehovah, and the Holy Ghost is Jehovah. Jehovah is three persons. He is a triune God. The true, one and only living God who made all things is three persons. And he has ordained this text Jehovah to scream that out. The name Jesus means Jehovah saves. Jesus is Jehovah. Okay? One of my favorite passages in the Bible about the Trinity is when God shows up to Abraham in the book of Genesis to announce the promised son Isaac, and he shows up as three physical men. Read the story for yourself in the book of Genesis. It says, the Lord, literally Jehovah, appeared to Abraham, and lo, three men stood before him. And we see this number three in perfect symmetry in these letters, Jehovah. So now we're taking the glory for every single checkmate. If we take the glory for every single checkmate that has ever happened in the history of chess, we thereby take the glory for every single chess game that has ever happened in the history of the universe for this triune God, Jehovah. Okay? So check adds to 30 as we detail. Mate adds to 39. It's also the same value as the word team. A teammate. Beautiful. You can put the M-E together and the A-T. And you have two nearly equal teams, 21 and 18. Or you can put the M and the T to make 33 and A and E. It's just maximum. Okay. But look at how you can find the 30 and 39 from checkmate in the very letters of Jehovah. Now again, because these both equal the grand total. Now we're just seeing even more of the mind of God to take the glory for every checkmate in world history by finding this 30 and 39 in multiple ways embedded in these letters, Jehovah. One way you can do it is taking the 15 at dead center and putting it together with the J and the E, which make another 15. So these guys make 30, and the rest obviously makes 39. And what's really special about this is you, in fact, get two 30s. You've got the 30 here. Then you've got a 30 here, an H and a V here, and then you've got a 9 right here that's really obvious because it's 1 plus 8 equals 9. So literally, 30, 30, 9, 39, 30 and 39. Checkmate. Jehovah wins every time. You cannot win the game of chess without glorifying Jehovah. Checkmate. Jehovah wins. Every time. And I'm getting goosebumps in the Holy Ghost as I preach on this, because this is the first time in the history of the world that I have preached this and understood this. Checkmate. Jehovah wins. Jehovah always wins. It doesn't matter which human being of the two parties gets to say the word checkmate in the competition. Jehovah always wins, because his name is perfectly identical by divine ordinance to the word checkmate. And that's how he does it. He's sovereign. He takes the glory for it all. There's billions and billions of watching angels watching this whole story down here. They understand these numbers. They know that every single checkmate that is being spoken of, as we speak right now, the game of chess is being played by hundreds of millions of people all over the world. Chances are, more rapidly than I am snapping my fingers, this exact word checkmate is being spoken by people all over the world, and every single time it's spoken, it brings perfect pleasure to Jehovah, who is the Lord and maker of all. This is very expensive material. So, what else? We can find even another set of 30s. This was just the beginning. Let's pick another color here just for... but I can find another 15... I mean, look at this. You can pick this H with this V to make another 30. Because you have the two H's, the V, this is 22, this is 8. Together they make 30. 30, 30, 30. And then, of course, all the other letters make 39. We're finding these divine pairs. And then What else do we want to do? 15, 20, 16, 6. Okay. I think that's about it that I see. Yeah, that's basically it. Okay. But we easily saw word 30 and 39. And if you want, you can knit together the name Jehovah with the word checkmate, cross-linked. And I've often felt the Holy Ghost kind of leading me to do this when I see two different words that add to the same number and are, obviously related. It's like, why not? You can grab the J from here, link it together with the E over here. You just make it multiples of three, You can take this A, put it with this H over here. C divides by three, He can link up with the O in the center if you want. And you just start cross-braiding the words together. You put this E with this A over here. I'm striving for maximum cross-linkage. Okay. KM. I love the fact that checkmate, the two words, are linked together by this famous KM, kilometers, in the center, which is, of course, 24, 888. I would link those up with the O at the center. Look at that. Practically the dead center of checkmate, and the O can just, link up like that. We could do that. These guys can join any party because they divide by three. And then, put this H and this T and this H together, or you put this E with this H and this H together, so that you can easily achieve this total interlocking braiding between the word Jehovah and the word checkmate, which by divine ordinance equals 69. This is by far one of my favorite gems of all time now, because the game of chess is universally agreed to be the king of games. It's like the game of royalty. I mean, the pieces are royalty. And it is like the de facto intellectual game. It's like, if you want to prove someone's intellect, chess, that is like the game. World chess champions, put the computer against the human and all that stuff. And then, of course, let's just put the word chess on the board so that the writing is on the wall for who takes the glory for all chess. It's really obvious. Chess is 27 plus 24 plus 3, the very beginning. I mean, it's too obvious. The word chess begins with C, which is 3, and the word check and checkmate. So, in fact, chess equals 54, which is equal to love. It's that obvious. There you go. Too glorious. Perfect.